How's it going, guys? This is Killer743 back. Well, with a long video. I mean, I've been away for such a long time, and that's because school has been getting a little tough for me now. Junior year, man, it's pretty tough. But I guess I better be more difficult more in the, in college once I get there. But yeah, I mean, I've recently joined things like track. I've been going to the gym more often. Guitar, these are the things that will help me in life, so I can actually pay my bills when I need to. But enough of me, let's do you guys. So you guys have been sending me messages for the last 3 weeks, I'm sorry. So let's get down to reading these guys, alright? Let's see how it goes, and let's see if your message pops up here. And if it does, well, just leave a little comment in the comment section below telling me, hey, that was my message. So let's do this. Alright, here we go. Alright, 63 messages. That never surprises me, actually. Alright, let's see the first one. Tom Cruise 3. Dear Mr. Killer, I got a new idea for your videos. The title will be The North Sea's End Zone, Loop Run 24, Loop with a Level 26 Noob. Let's see, I bet it's you, right? Huh, it was you before. Wow. Thanks, Tom Cruise 3. If you can't find that noob, I'll volunteer, of course. Can I borrow a Vulcan for 100k? Sorry for banging. I just really need a Vulcan, sorry. And can we still be friends? Can we still be friends? Okay. Dear Mr. Killer, I have been a long time viewer of your videos and I'm a big fan. I don't know how I missed it, but I recently saw your video where you gave the guy a Vulcan. I then came up with the idea you should have some kind of sweepstakes or giveaway for nice people who follow you. As you can see, I'm not the richest guy, but I have some symbols of mine. I'm not sure where you are, probably somewhere that I can't get you because of my weak combat ability. Oh, nice word, nice choice of words, my friend. I'm a Prekkit 13 right now. I am planning to head you for a pastor soon, so let me know if you like the idea or not. So thanks for reading. No problem. Hi bro, how's it going? Thanks again for the Vulcan. If it wasn't for you, I would have quit a long ago. Also, I was wondering how did you get so rich so fast? It took me like a whole 3 days to get 200k. Well, my friend, that was before I took a long break. Basically, I was looting around and for some reason I found a Paw 20 and a Mesh GT on the first day. And then after that, things just went up. And then eventually, things just went down again. It's like, Amin knows what you're doing. It's like, if you find an iron sight, you'd be like, oh crap, I made a shit ton of money. But the next day, the next week, the next few weeks, it'll be like, ever since that iron sight, I'm not able to find anything better than this fucking Chris. It sucks. Yeah, it happens. Anyway, Sniper Man, please come back to this game. It's getting better. New areas, new bosses. I will probably be back. Hey, Gavids, won't you go looting tomorrow? Oops, I'm 3 weeks late. Hi, man, you don't know me, but I will have watched all your videos, and they are all awesome. Thank you. Anyway, I'm saving money for an emulator, so I send you Uzi for 3 mil. What? if you don't want him, you can reject it, but please do not be mean because I know that you have tons of requests like this, but I respect you a lot and just want you to know to be nice. I'm sorry, man. Okay, nice PS, I hope you read this. When will you be nice? Okay, nice video, keep up the good work. I will be more. I watch your videos, they're awesome. Make more. Of course I will. We have actually made a video like that. It's called, Dead Exposure named it North Sea's End Zone Killer 743 and Dead Exposure. Look it up if you want to. Hey, I love your vids and your character. Maybe one day we could... Of course we'll go looting, man. Well, sometimes I get busy and sometimes I get lazy, so I'm sorry, my fans. I am very sorry. Please forgive me. Why aren't you playing no more? I miss your videos. And if it is because of school, never mind, then I get you. Yeah, man, you understand too? Man, school can be a pain in the ass. Especially algebra too, man. Crazy shit. Anyway, the name is Ling Ling. Hello, Ling Ling. How you been? I see you're critical and you have an iron sight, so I gave you 40 million and some meds. Thank you very much, sir, but I do not require it at the moment. Read it, please. Okay, from Dao. Not from Xiaomi117. Hey, what's up, man? Amzo, I know it isn't much, but when I was in the Southeast End Zone, I loaded some 40mm rifle ammo. I sent it to you. Oh, man. Touched the heart. Thank you. Edward Kitchen. I'm really, really sorry to tell you this, and I know that in all your videos you said that begging is bad, but I need 1 million to buy a weapon. Or 2 million, but just with 1 million you will help me a lot. I want to buy a corpse grinder, or if you can help me, if you find a person who doesn't need a corpse grinder and they need to sell it quickly. Won't you help me? It's okay with a no, it's okay. And thank you for your attention. And I'm your fan from Mexico. Hey, me too, man. From Deland90. Hi, what's up? Do you have any tips or where to go to the end zone that is possibly better than a hospital? Well, my friend, it's hard to really tell you where to loot. But if you're talking about more looting spots, look around for those A3, A4 around there, and then go to the end of the North Sea's End Zone. From Nika2002. Please, 1 million, please. Little man lost. Here, have them. I saw your videos, and this is for entertaining me. Thanks. Now I'm getting better at the game because of you. Haha. Thank you, man. Shata Shot 200. I think that's what you're reading. Hey, low. Kiss face. K Killer743, you are best player in the world. Please give it 800,000. I like your movies. Good luck. Thank you very much, you English good. Extreme Slayer. Yo, what up, man? Your account is awesome. Long do you play this game? I've been playing this game since... Well, actually, I really don't know. Let's check it out. I mean, I know I've been playing since June 19, which is my birthday. Oops, wrong way. My bad. Did I spell that right? I don't think so. D-R-L. Yeah, whoopsies. Hey, look, guys, I'm promoting your... Is it not working? Oh, well, it's not working.
All right, back to this.
Yo, what up, man? Your account is awesome. Long ago, yeah. Well, Killer743, I've seen a lot of you... Oh, my bad. Yeah, I'm most likely... Give me a sec, guys. I need to read this message from Shadow. Sorry about that. Anyways, Zikao, I'm sorry, man. I know I've been, you know, missing out a lot. I apologize, and I love you guys so much in Shadow, all of you guys. I deeply apologize for leaving you guys where you are. But I'll be back, I promise, man. If you see this video, I just want to let you guys know that I'll be back 100%. Just give me time, dude. I'm in a lot of things right now, like sports, gym, you know, all this thing I said from the beginning. But again, enough about me, you know, just... The name is Ling Ling. Don't worry, man. Don't worry about me. I'm just trying to help. I'm sorry, man. Look, if I don't respond, guys, that means that, hey, I'm sorry. All right. Hey, man, suck a huge fan of yours. Hope we can team up in the future. Most likely. Hi, I'm a big fan of you, and I hope you come back soon. I'll send some medics. So, thank you. Bro, I'm Critical Combo. Can I help you with that? Thank you, Happy 12345. Mighty Too Short. Hi. Hello. Help me. 50k, please, last man. My 50k is a lot. Maybe. All right. Alright. Dark Guardian, please give me anything. I am .. your number one fan in YouTube videos. And I see you give a Vulcan. Please give me anything. Blah, blah, blah. Not a Vulcan. Okay. Stump. Hi, Mr. Killer743. I hope that you have not stopped playing, because if you did, it would be really sad. So I sent some healing supplies. I hope it helps you. You're my inspiration. I'll be back. Job 2000. Killer, me das 200 de créditos para hacer un reset, please. Translation. Killer, can you please give me 200 credits so I can do a reset, please? Sorry, man. I don't have them at the moment. Don't believe me? Look. 36, though. You're not playing anymore, right? I will come back, man. Don't worry. Oh, this is all. Interested in knowing. Steroid free. Blah, 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 a lot of steroids. Right? Man, guys, I'm going to have a small dick if you keep on serving me steroids. Hi, I would like to live with you if that's not okay, but if not, that's okay. So I'm in the U.S. something and won't be able to play until Friday for 30. I'm going to donate something too. Ooh, damn, freaking morphine. Alright. Wait, please take the morphine and please don't give it back. Sorry, man. More things. Sending me stuff. Alright. The rest of these things? Yeah. Alright, let's skip the private trade offer, alright? What is this? Alright. What the fuck? Why you no clay? Look, you needed more some meds and I enjoy your videos. Can't wait. Wow, I'm so nourished. But yeah, guys, that's enough of the vet messages. I think that's all there is to it. Again, I deeply apologize for not playing. And before I go, I just want to give a few shoutouts here to my friends on Facebook. The first one is Pandora. She's a really nice woman. Thank you, Pandora. You know, always, you know, making people smile, making them feel better. Thank you very much. Another guy is Romero, man. You know, you look like a pretty cool guy, man. You know, enjoy life. Enjoy it while you can. You know, you all have one life, so yeah, whatever. I don't know, I'm sounding like a freaking, you know, hippie or something. The next guy is my best friend, Sam, online, you know, Sam Elwood. Man, we've been knowing each other for a long time, so yeah. The next one is Jamie Gretsch. Hope you're still playing around, brother. The other one is Ed Exposure. We haven't been making videos for a long time. I don't know why, you know. Hopefully he makes a new one when he sees this video. Other one is the Chaotix. We've been knowing each other for a long time as well. Guy always makes me laugh. Other one is Jay Frontier. Hope you still, well, you're still playing, obviously. And the other one, well, and the other ones are all in Shadow. I'll be back. That is if I haven't been kicked yet. So see you guys around. And this is Killer743 signing off. And I'll be back, hopefully. That is if school doesn't kick my ass yet and I don't fill the year. So this is Killer743 signing off, and peace, guys, and...